Hello everybody, Mr. Storm here. Welcome back to Transport Fever 2. In the last episode, we're working on freight deliveries coming into the Stockholm Nordkoping area here. And we got this rail line built in. It comes into the station that we set up. And we have a little train that should be able to bring materials in. We have our deliveries line that kind of goes around the city and hits several points. Make deliveries. We have our fuel transport, moved that port over. And so we theoretically should be able to bring everything that this city needs into it off of this line. And we can check that by saying, like, you. Why do we have... marble built up here? Oh! Because it needs both marble and stone. I see. Okay, we're going to fix that. And tools. The other thing is tools. So if we go look at a tools factory, where is the tools factory? Ah, right, it's here. Yep, we see Stockholm as a customer for the tools. So, that's good. And so, that should be set up properly. So, what we're going to want to do is we're going to set up deliveries into Norrköping here. Coming off of the same warehouse, coming across the bridge and heading on over here. So that's going to be the plan. All right, so let's see what we're looking at here. In terms of where our delivery points are going to be. We have a little bit of machines over here. We have some machines over here. Like, what we really want is kind of to be like right here, dead center town, and that's going to cover pretty much all the goods. Oh, some new A380s. Like, that point right there is what we want. And I think for this delivery, we're going to just use trucks. We could use trams. You know what? Never mind. We are going to use trams. There we go. I think I'm going to use one of the large cobras here for freight. And I forgot to name the line. Deliveries there. Oh, yep, we got a whole bunch of new stuff. Hard to tell if it's making money. I mean, it should. Just need some time, I think. Hey, you actually have some oil on board. Excellent. Where is the other ship? Oh, it's here. How much oil is waiting for it? A lot. Asking to be a bigger ship. It hasn't even made its first delivery yet, and we're already going to upgrade it. Is, do I have anything I can actually upgrade it to? My big cargo ships are dry goods, not liquids, fluids. Or maybe what we'll do is just put a second ship on there. Yeah. Alright, now we need to identify this problem, and I think I know why there's stuff built up here. It's because it's being transferred over to the aircraft. This thing is making enormous amounts of money. Do I replace them with AN-225s? Or do I just put another couple of... You know, let's try it. Why does it have its gear down? And I'll have to keep an eye on that. All right. So, we need stone. Do we have a quarry anywhere nearby for just regular old stone? One way up there. Only have 4 quarries? Used to be something here. Like, that's almost as far away as you can possibly get. I think what we're going to do is we're going to use this quarry here. And I need to figure out how that's going to potentially work. I think we're going to need to use this airport, and I think this airport is going to be a bigger airport. And I think this airport is going to need a second runway. Comes one of those monsters right now. All right. approach lights. Of course, because I changed it. Go two runways and I'm going to need to completely replace that airfield. We'll do that in a minute. So let's figure out how we're going to make this work. Gonna be a train, that's for sure. Get this set up. I'm just going to go straight into a tunnel. There. That's just the way that's going to be. And then we're going to let that airplane take off, and then we're going to destroy this airfield and rebuild it. And yeah, that does mean that I just destroyed all of the goods that were there, but that's just the way it's gonna be. What has to happen? Yeah, I wish I could just put the runway down by itself. That would be great. Because that's really where I would want the runway, is right there. Can't even put it down unless I have room for the whole thing. Do it this way. Yeah, it won't even let me reposition the taxiway or anything. Just check. Because then it bumps into that rail. I would probably have to do. This is annoying, but. Just temporarily remove the rail. I have to get it back exactly where it was. Right. Drop in the airfield, reconfigure it, delete that. That back together. Here, we'll reconfigure. Put the main building back in. The cargo terminal and the hangar. Also, we don't need the hangar. Yep, I think we don't need the hangar. Get rid of that for now. Nice little flat spot there, and get a road connection back in. Clean up all of the terrain. There we go. Okay, that was a bit more involved than I would have liked, but it'll get the job done. Now, we need a rail freight station over here. Put it on this side of the passenger line. See, will this be close enough? If I put it there, it will be. Once the autosave finishes, we can clean this up. Here we go. And just out of curiosity, what would it look like
Yeah.
It doesn't want to do it that way. Okay. Well, we have a lot of elevation to deal with, it seems. So a straight shot is not going to work. Okay, but I think that's going to be the project for next episode, is to get that rail line mapped in. We're going to see if we can kind of wrap things around here and kind of snake it around a bit and get it into there effectively. Get enough distance to get the elevation down far enough. We might have to throw a small helix in, but we'll see. For now, we'll stop here. And hey, there's fuel. For now, we'll stop here. And we'll get to work on that when we come back. So, hope you guys enjoyed it. Thanks for watching. Go ahead and like, subscribe, and comment. And I will see you next time.